So this is Christmas. What have you done? Another year over, a new one has begun.
Mary's greeting, the baby leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. In a loud voice she exclaimed, "Blessed are you,
the near and the dear ones, the old and the young.
Merry, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear."
So this is Christmas for weak and for strong, for rich and poor.
Those are the VanderBrinks. They're learning how to floss right now.
So happy Christmas for black and for white, for yellow. The stop of the fight.
Honor of somebody who cannot be with us on this trip, but has been important to many of the people here. And this is my grandmother, Margaret Kennedy. Okay? That's who I would like to plant this tree.
So this is Christmas. And what have we done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so happy Christmas, and I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old. A Merry Christmas
and a Happy New Year
and a Happy New Year. War is over.